Hello, Professor. My name is Pattaranan Wanmari. Today we are present about Lagas cosmetic products and we device with three states. And the first state is preliminary state. Our register a new company locally, step one. Name the company for registration. Step 2, register a memorandum of association and submit. Step 3, arrange for subscription of company share and schedule shareholder meeting. Step 4, organizing a meeting to establish and register a company. Step 5, select a board of director to carry out a various activity. Step 6, pay the company registration fee, and the last step is receive the certificate. And this is business license in Vietnam. A cosmetic business license is required. Bộ Y tế is Ministry of Health, and Bộ Công Thương is Ministry of Industry and Trade.
Register a domain name. To effectively register a domain name globally, we use .com and .vn to be our domain name. The reason is because .com will make our company to be more globally when customer search engine optimize in other website. And the reason why we use .vn because the main is we export our product to Vietnam, and the globally name in Vietnam is .vn. So this is our business plan and market research. We have divided into three parts. The first part is market research. We have research about market share in cosmetic product in Vietnam. If you see from the graph, that increased around 32% in 5 years so far. So in the future, we forecast that it will improve as well. So our target market, we focusing on urban customer age around 18 to 45, and young professional and working women, and the lifestyle is influenced by social media and celebrity endorsement and international beauty trend. So this is our competitor analysis. We have Katie Doll, Mitra, and Background. They offer trendy market product at a pocket-friendly price. And this is Mitra is a Korean brand for its quality and affordability, and particularly popular for makeup. And the last one is Background. Is it also a local brand known for its high pigment makeup product at reasonable price? So for the indirect, this is very high price luxury brand, and they offer some affordable option. They might not have the same level of our product. So this is an indirect product, indirect company. So this is our business strategy. We have sales and distribution center. We decide to omni-channel. We focus on both offline and online channel to buy the product. And like that, competitive advantage, we have unique selling point, we have target marketing, and we have high quality ingredient. So the last one for business plan is legal and regulatory. For product registration, we have to pass the cosmetic product notification number from the Drug Administration of Vietnam. We have valid for 5 years, and the last is we have to lab testing before we export to Vietnam. So the import regulation, we have to pass the customer current procedure and the standard document that we have included in more packing list, COO, LVA, bill, and bill of lading, which we will talk more in the tech declaration in another topic. And the last one, we have to submit document related to testing and product notification. After that, we have the random selection of our lead right inspection that to ensure that our product is safe. So my name is Alaya Wong Sangthong.
My name is Shanacha Serayanon. Next is step 2, pre-shipment state.
We choose Lagas to import because Lagas is a gin and sand cosmetic brand in Thailand, which is famous among students, teenagers, or working people. Lagas is a trendy cosmetic brand that matches with fashion and style of people in now. Exporting the Lagas brand can attract customers in Vietnam because at the present, the fashion and style of makeup or dressing in Vietnam is becoming famous, so it can increase potential. And Lagas has a variety of products that can appeal to different customer groups and stimulate sales. Lagas is constantly producing new products and following new trends. And Lagas product can produce a variety of look and style that make it suitable for all age and gender. And Lagas product have a quality and safety standard. It helps safe ingredients without harmful substance, including quality that is suitable for the price that is affordable for all age and gender.
My name is Thakamon Mokdao Ragonpun. So this one we're going to focus on the way to find customer. And the first one is the market research to understand the demographic and preference the customer in Vietnam, to include the age group, income level, and cultural the preference and trends. And also the focus on the online presence. Too strong online presence have a social media platform like a Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. And also focus on the local partnership. So we decide to have a local partnership in Vietnam to like customer can access our product easily. And also the e-commerce platform like the Shopee, Lazada, also like we can sell like in Facebook in Vietnam. And also the have event of offline event and customer referral the program, and also the word of mouth and influencer of marketing. And also about the payment method, we have the cash. We decide to have a cash to like provide the customer can pay for our product, which is like cash on delivery or the point of sale. I mean the like can pay front of the store. And also we provide a digital method, which is a Momo, Salo Pay, and Viettel Pay. And also provide the card payment, which is the credit card, debit, and MasterCard. And about the Incoterm to export to Vietnam, so we select the CIF for export goods to Vietnam, which is include the cosmetic. And under the CIF, the seller is accountable for organizing and covering the expense associated with the good insurance and freight to deliver them to destination port of destination in Vietnam. Thank you.
For the market location in Vietnam where we will sell Lagas product, the product will be sold in online and offline. In online, we will have popular social media platforms for Vietnam people, including Instagram, Facebook, Tiki, Shopee, Lazada, TikTok, and website brand to order product directly. Selling through these popular online platforms will allow Vietnam people to easily know and access brand product. And in offline, we will sell product in store in Vietnam. We will create a partner in local shop in Vietnam is Dolly Cosme. Dolly Cosme is a retail store that import Thailand cosmetic located in Vietnam. Selling through this cosmetic store allow Vietnam people to access brand and be able to easily travel to buy product because this store has many brands in Vietnam. And
and transport that we use for exporting products from Thailand to Vietnam, we will choose truck because Vietnam is a country close to Thailand and Lagos products are not large but there are many. Using truck for transportation is also convenient and fast because it takes less time than a ship and costs less than a plane. In addition, truck can reach their destination without loading and unloading goods during transportation. Therefore, truck is the most suitable. And when the product reaches their destination, we still use truck to distribute the product to our target market.
Our selectivity e-commerce to transport goods.
Yes.
Our focus on the factors such as speed, affordability, and tracking capability. Insurance and reputable, partnership with global shipping like FedEx and DHL. Leading e-commerce stand out with fast delivery within 2 days from Thailand to Vietnam. Affordable rate starting at $899 with any weight. And they have a 24-hour parcel tracking and product insurance. Their extensive global network spanning over 220. Their extensive global network spanning over 220 countries add to their reliability and effectiveness. For the criteria to select the right supplier, the first one is customer service and network coverage. Number 3 is credibility and value. Then we prioritize criteria, and this include evaluating their support for efficient transportation distribution network across Vietnam, credibility check and comparing pricing structure. By assessing supplier based on this criteria, we ensure reliability and efficiency of our partnership for our cosmetic business in Vietnam. Thank you. I'm Patima Gon Son Ngai.
My name is Pierre Patan. This slide demonstrates regarding pricing our strategy. And step 3, that regarding shipment state. The reservation of space book and confirmation. We will select the freight forwarder that have an experience about export, something like Abuco to the Vietnam. The freight forwarder will assist us to booking in transportation and navigate in logistic process, including custom clearance. The second one is booking space with the carrier. We need to coordinate with freight forwarder to booking space with carrier for transportation our product to the Vietnam. But we need to provide necessary information like origin and destination from the estimated cargo volume and weight, and the type of container that we need, and any special requirement. And confirmation step. When the reservation was made, the shipping company or freight forwarder will confirm our booking by providing a significant document, something like that. In the document, we'll provide something like the vessel or file number, departure and arrival port, schedule depart date, and the last one is estimate arrival date.
Martin, this slide is the preparation of the process of shipping document. First, essential of document, the several documents are required for the exporting cosmetic to Vietnam. This may include commercial invoice, detail the product description, quantity, unit price, and the total value, packing list, the content of each package, inputting of the and inputting weight and dimension, bill of loading or airway bill. By the carrier is served as a receipt for your cargo and contact a carriage. Certificate of origin, so verify where the cosmetic were produced. Cosmetic notification certificate by the Vietnam Ministry of Health or MOS after the product registration. And the last one, preparation tips. Ensure all the products are so accurate and in English or Vietnam and double check for the type of consistencies.
My name is Natakit Persuan. About the custom process, there are exit procedure, transit procedure, and entry procedure. About the exit procedure, the origin country might require an exit declaration or similar documentation for the type list the border. The next one is transit procedures. Travels to additional countries before reaching the destination. Transit declarations may be needed at each border crossing. For the entry procedure, the destination countries customs will need to clear the shipment upon arrival. The next one is tax declaration. They have export duties, import duties, and taxes and documents required. In export duty is similar for sea freight. Export duties may apply depending on the origin country and goods. For the import duties and taxes, the destination country will assess import duty and taxes including duty VAT or value added tax and excise tax. For the documents required, they have commercial invoice, packing list, CMR, or convention on the contact for the international carriage of goods by road, and certificate of origin or other certificate that depending on the goods. For the conclusion and recommendation, this strategic expansion into Vietnam positions Laga to capitalize on a thriving market with immense growth potential. By following these comprehensive recommendations, we can ensure a successful market entry, build brand awareness, cultivate loyal customers, and achieve long-term success in Vietnam. Thank you. ขอบคุณครับ